Hello guys, welcome to the Age of Empires 2. We are playing Latis. I don't know. Lithuanians, wanna remember you have extra 150 food on start. So first villagers I move to work wood. For have extra wood. And my economy will be better like this, more smoothly. Rodney playing as Britons, enemy chiefs melee, Teutons, both Tavarash chiefs, we need up faster. I will try 22 pop up. Good, good. Oh, yes. What I was doing? Misclicked maybe. Me too. I think he will tower rush from here if he doing that. I will make market, blacksmith, and maybe two houses here. Market could be here, or it is five tiles, maybe blacksmith one house here, market here, and his push will end. As I was told him, Sveiki. Okay, just need to wait my scouts before castle drop. As I see, he is not attacking yet. Not have a rush. Ah. Two-tone tower rush is the most dangerous tower rush in game. Okay, let's make here 3 on gold. I think I'm fine. Now I need here barracks.
Yes.
Okay, I need some scouts, maybe knight also. These days longsword push more dangerous than was before. Okay, we can kill this. Please go from here.
Maybe what did you last?
One relic will be there. He's just buying time, nothing more. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, spear. Okay. I will make goddess for you. We need one knight, I think it is enough. Somewhere here, maybe last relic. We need upgrades. Thank you. We can convert his monks also. I think we are fine. Okay, nice job really, he helped me a lot. It will be the outcaster. I'm gonna defend this. I think I can kill these villagers. Have you lost anyway? More villagers need to go to this. Aim is the deal. over here situation. I need imp now. Okay, let's try to push. Coming, imping. We need to go inside. If this open, we can push inside. I will make full ladies. Mid long bows up. I can castle drop inside here. Good game. They playing nice. Also Rodney played bro nice job with longbows. His longbows here when they block his castle up, really giving me big advantage. And now Teutons have very weak eco, and I have fully booming eco. I have, look at this, 128 villagers. I have extra golds on control. I have 4 relics. These guys, look at their elo, is so nice. So nice hip timing.